my name is Teddy Rogers, and I am the treasurer at the UMKC ASDA chapter. Congratulations on being selected as the treasurer for your chapter. I'm here to give you a brief overview of the duties of your position and some tips to help you get started. A couple of the main duties you'll be performing. One, your number one task will be to record every financial transaction that happens during your term. Number two, it's important to be involved in developing an official budget. With this, you'll be working with the officers from your ASDA chapter and possibly also your university officials. Three, you're responsible to distribute any disbursements, reimbursements from trips or travel for your organization. Number four, many of you will also be tasked with fundraising and creating the vendor fair for your school. Some tips for best practices. One, be polite and persistent. It's especially true when asking vendors for sponsorship or exhibitors for fairs. Two, leave things better than you found them. Think about the challenges that you had when you came into the position and how can you make it easier for the next person. Three, learn to say no. Many people will come to you with requests for money or for sponsorships. You need to work with your chapter officers to determine when and where this is appropriate. Number four, last but not least, ask questions. Do not be afraid to ask questions. Ask them early, ask them often. In conclusion, these are some tips and ideas from chapters across the country. And so your chapter may do things differently. Please see asdanet.org for additional resources. Thank you and good luck.